In the following exercise, stand hip width stance, dumbbells by your side, scap are retracted. Now remember, unlike a normal lunge, the glute forward angle lunge focuses on the glutes. So in a lunge, we normally step forward straight. In this case, you're going to step forward sidewards and not straight. So imagine this to be your 90 degrees. You're going to step 30 degrees away from the 90 degrees. From here, step out, take a nice long lunge. Go down to a lunge. From here, push forward. Step and back. Again out, lunge and back.